a bumpy landing for one flight coming into Alaska this weekend. The plane killed a black bear as it attempted to land. The Anchorage Daily News says none of the passengers or crew members on board the Alaska Airlines plane were injured. Alaska Department of Transportation and Public Facilities says a female brown bear was killed, but a 2-year-old cub she was with was left uninjured. The plane was also damaged. At the CBS 17 Digital Desk, I'm digital reporter Judith Retana.